New objective added.
The aliens are relaying a form of encryption beyond anything we've ever encountered, much less theorized. We'll have to find a means of breaking the code, but I expect it will take some time.
You know, I probably wouldn't be alive today if it weren't for your father. He was, something of a miracle worker.
Getting the Avengers' power back online was a miracle. I'm not entirely sure how he deciphered their system, but we'd still be half buried in the sand if he hadn't. He gave everything he had to get the ship running. But he didn't live long enough to see her fly.
We owe you both a debt of gratitude.
You can honor his memory by using this ship to destroy the aliens wherever we find them.
You'll get no argument here.
Hello, Commander.
Power relay construction initiated. Construction initiated.
I think Dad would have been proud of what we're doing here. For the first time in a long time, we're actually a threat to the aliens, and they know it. Now we just have to make all those people in the colonies remember what we're fighting for. My father didn't die so we could become a race of cowering test subjects for the aliens to toy with. We just have to get the people's attention.
Excellent work, Commander. The loss of this black site will undoubtedly slow the aliens' progress, but we must remain vigilant.
Avenger plotting new course.
Commander, we just got word that the Resistance hit an advent supply line. We have an opportunity to salvage some high-value materials, assuming we can clear out the alien forces guarding the site first.
Setting course for Mexico.
Deploy.
Squad green to deploy.
The Resistance ambushed an advent train moving through an area of remote wilderness, and they've left plenty of cargo for salvage. That's where we come in. Once you're on the ground, eliminate all hostile contacts and secure the area. Seize anything of value. Coordinates of the advent train are locked in. Move to secure. Eliminate all hostiles.
Cover the blow!
I've got eyes on advent troops. Stay clear of those turrets.
We're still not entirely sure if they're fully automated or remotely triggered.
Copy. Moving on target. Roger. I've got my eyes on. Orders confirmed. Moving out. Eyes on the prize. Rolling. Affirmative. Covering now. Orders confirmed. On the move. Moving to Overwatch. Confirmed. On Overwatch. Orders confirmed. Moving out. Hostile targets in sight. Overwatch. On my way.
Stay clear of those turrets. We're still not entirely sure if they're fully automated or remotely triggered.
On Overwatch. Closing on target position now. Got it covered. Heading out. Affirmative, covering now. I'm on the move. Overwatch. Headed there now. I'm on it. Thank you. closing on target position now. Got some hostiles grouped over here. Orders confirmed. Moving out. Moving to Overwatch. Good riddance.
out. Confirmed, on the move. On my way. Closing on target position now. Got it covered. This might sting a little. Target location. Come on it. Affirmative. Moving out. Ready to rock. Roger that. Come get some.
Orders confirmed. On the move. Moving to Overwatch.
Orders confirmed. Moving out. We're green to go. Roger that. Position confirmed. Got it covered. Closing on target position now. Overwatch! Good to go. Come get some. Moving to designated coordinates. Got it covered. Rolling.
That's the equipment we're after. We'll have to do our best to avoid destroying the gear while we secure the area.
Moving to Overwatch. Overwatch. On the move. Advent forces on the ground. Adjusting aim! That's affirmative. Affirmative, covering now. Good copy, moving on target.
Not
target
good.
Disabled.
Status confirmed. All hostiles are down and the area is secure. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
We're getting thin on manpower, Commander. We should check with Resistance HQ for new recruits.